This is a story about a little girl walking home from the grocery store one sunny afternoon. I want you to picture this little girl. Suddenly a truck races up. Two men jump out and grab her. They drag her into a nearby field. And they tie her up. And they rip her clothes from her body. Now they climb on. First one, then the other. Raping her. Shattering everything innocent and pure. A vicious thrust. In a fog of drunken breath and sweat. When they're done, after they've killed her tiny womb, murdered any chance for her to bear children, to have life beyond her own, they decide to use her for target practice. So they start throwing full beer cans at her. They throw them so hard, tears the flesh all the way to her bones. Then they urinate on her. Now comes the hanging. They have a rope. They tie a noose. Imagine the noose coiling tight around her neck. And sudden blinding jerk. She's pulled into the air and her feet and legs go kicking and they don't find the ground. The hanging branch isn't strong enough. It snaps and she falls back to the earth. So they pick her up. Throw in the back of the truck. Drive out to Foggy Creek Bridge. Pitch her over the edge. She drops some 30 feet down to the creek bottom below. Can you see her? Her raped, beaten, broken body, soaked in their urine, soaked in their semen, soaked in her blood, left to die. Can you see her? I want you to picture that little girl now. Imagine she's white. The defense restaurant.